I think exploring is old as humanity. I think this is what people do. That's why people are attracted to the pyramids or Angkor Wat. It's the same reason. We're attracted to ruins. We love ruins because they remind us of our mortality, and they make us see that everything that we create is finite and our place in the universe is really small.